Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Satya Kamala. Hope you guys are all doing well. So guys, I'm so excited for today's video with my new setup with a festive background. As you can see, I have decorated my background in a flowers in a festive mood. So I just shifted all my products to guest room. So nobody guest is there, so thought let me come here and sat down and talk to you very freely, because in my room I don't have that much space to put all the setup. So thought let me shift everything to this room, and I did it, and I already started creating content for you guys. So in today's video I'll be sharing my Nykaa Plum and some other brands haul, and also some of the PR packages that I received. So this is the very first time I'm unboxing PR packages in front of you guys. So I have not that much, very little, but I really want to thank all the brands for sending this product in believing me. So thought let me share with you guys, and I have created this look for you for this festive season. So I'm just thinking to where to put this look, like on Instagram or in YouTube, just so you guys tell me where you want to see this look. So anyway, coming back to this video, I'll be sharing all the things I'll be unboxing everything in front of you. I have started using a little bit, so I'll be keep on talking about the products throughout the video. So if you're new to my channel, please take a moment to subscribe, and if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for subscribing, and do follow me on my Instagram also to see a lot of different content over there. And now without any further delay, let's get into the video. So guys, first let me start with the Nykaa package. So this is the PR package that was sent by Nykaa. So here I have their new Nykaa skin rex serum. So guys, this is the PR package which I got from Nykaa skin rx. This is science meets skincare. So when you open, we have four different serums in it. So right now I have only two serums have opened. So here two will come, so I'll show you what are those. So let me talk with these two serums which I've already using and really liked it. So I already spoke about this in my previous videos. So this is the Nykaa spot correct 10% niacinamide with 1% zinc, and this is Hydra X 2% hyaluronic acid 1% marine aloe extract. So these two serums I have already started using. This along with that, they have introduced wrinkle repair 2% advanced retinol serum. This is the packaging of the serum. So, and we have acne rescue 2% salicylic acid. So I'm already using another brand salicylic acid, so thought of let me complete that and then start using this. But I was super excited to start use the niacinamide, so I just went ahead and used the niacinamide and hyaluronic acid. Seriously guys, I really like the niacinamide serum and hyaluronic acid serum. So you guys have been asking me what is your skincare routine. I can see a lot of changes in your skincare. So seriously guys, I have been regularly using the niacinamide and salicylic acid together in my skincare routine. Like morning I use niacinamide, evening I go with salicylic acid and niacinamide together. So that is the two ingredient which helping me a lot to repair my skin and reduce my blemishes. And this one, the Nykaa spot correct niacinamide, is really helping in that. As you can see, it's so lightweight and blends beautifully into the skin and really does its job. So a few days back I got a very severe acne, one small acne, as you can see. Even now you can little bit see over here and here. So when it was so dark, I started using the niacinamide serum from Nykaa, and religiously I can see, like within a week the blemishes started reducing. I can see there is no pimple mark at all. So you don't believe that I had pimple in these two spots. So that much I really like the Nykaa's 10% niacinamide serum. And the coming to hyaluronic acid serum, I really like the hyaluronic acid serum from this brand also. So it just gives super hydration to my skin and gives that really smooth surface to apply makeup or even to have a very nourished skin. So next I have package from Nykaa itself. So they have sent me their skincare products this time, so like their natural skincare products. So I have received their scrubs this time. So they have sent me all of their scrubs like this. So So I can use only one scrub, and today I tried this Haldi and Chandan Radiance Face Scrub. I really like the scrub. So I just exfoliate my skin and gave that super radiance to my skin. And also I have received one of their face washes. This is their Tea Tree and Neem Purifying Face Wash. So I really like the combination of these two, and remaining they have sent me. And remaining I haven't tried. So let me show what and all face scrubs we have. So let me start with other variants. This is a Tea Tree and Neem for purifying. Lavender and chamomile for calming. Next we have cucumber and aloe vera for hydrating. Next we have papaya and amla for anti-pigmentation. So next we have sandalwood and orange peel for detanning. So lastly we have the saffron and honey for glowing. Totally they have come up with 7 face scrubs and 1 face wash I received. So I really like this thing, and I'll be keep on using this, and I'll be keep on updating about the face scrubs in my next video. So the next package I have is also from Nykaa. This time they have sent me their lip liner and their newly launched liquid lipsticks, which I have already reviewed for you guys in my previous videos. So I'm gonna leave the link over here, you can check that out. So these are the 6 lip liners they have sent it to me. I have really liked this lip liners. From last 3 years I have been using this one. They really pigmented, they glide beautifully onto the skin, I mean to the lips. So they give the super beautiful pigmentation, and they really last long. And without lipstick also you can wear this lip liner alone. They have such a beautiful pigmentation. So next we have their all day matte liquid lipstick, so which I already reviewed for you guys. So that they have sent it to me. So the next package I have received from L'Oreal. So they have sent it this product through Nykaa. So L'Oreal and Nykaa have collaborated and came up with a new combo. So in this combo we have Revitalift Crystal Purifying Micellar Water. So this is what it looks like. So it's a big huge package. This is for meant for oily skin. It's 400 ml bottle. I haven't tried this one yet now. Yesterday I received, so thought to include in this video. So next we have L'Oreal Paris Revitalift Hyaluronic Acid Serum. You know guys how much I love this serum. I completely use the 1.5% hyaluronic acid serum from L'Oreal. I have already done a review on my channel. I'm gonna leave the link over here, you can check that out. And also I have received 2 new products with me. So this is their L'Oreal Paris new 36 hour gel liner. So super liner gel, Intensa gel liner. And we have received their L'Oreal Paris chiffon signature liquid lipsticks. So this is what the packaging looks like. So I really like the shade, which is red in color. I have received 129 eye lead. So this is what the original packaging of the liquid lipsticks looks like. So this is what the color. So lastly in this package I will be getting L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. This is the old one, new one yet to come. So thought let me show you how it looks. So next we have a beautiful package from Shesha Ayurveda. Look at this package guys, seriously I'm amazed with this packaging. So I just kept this box from a long time, I think from last one month before they sent it to me, but I couldn't able to show you the guys. But I really like this package. As you can see, it's so amazing. So seriously Shesha Ayurveda is an amazing brand. I have been using their Kasturi Manjal. So it gives a super glowy skin before makeup or just in a day-to-day life, and it just reduces the blemishes. It gives a super glow to your skin. So such a beautiful brand. I really recommend to try out this brand. And in my haldi function, in my wedding haldi function, I was putting the Kasturi Manjal from Shesha Ayurveda. So after that I just got a super amazing glow to do my next makeup. I was glowing on that day, seriously. That such a result it gave me. So let me open and show you what and all I have received from this pouch. So I have 3 pouches like this. So we have pure rose water. I have completely finished one, and this is the new one I received as PR. Thank you so much, Shesha, for sending this. And next we have their Kasturi Manjal. This is what it looks like. I've already shown in my videos, you might have seen. Seriously beautiful. And we have received this Multani Mitti. I haven't tried their Multani Mitti. Super excited to try. So in this pouch, let me see what and all I have. So we have Neil Bringa, the intensive hair treatment oil. So I haven't tried their oil, so excited to try. And we have their Tejashwini soap free 100% natural cleanser. This one also I haven't even tried. Very excited to try. And last we have their Kasturi Manjal. This is their original Kasturi Manjal they came up with, and later on they introduced the white Kasturi Manjal. So this is the white Kasturi Manjal, and so this is the original Kasturi Manjal. It gives a lot of yellow tint to your face. You can try in the night time. So if you are afraid of that yellow tint, if you don't want that, you can go ahead and try the white Kasturi Manjal. You don't get any tint, but the results are really, really amazing. Both of them are supremely a favorite of mine. So lastly, I have Nalpa Maradi Thailam from Shesha Naturals. This is 50 ml bottle, very small package. I haven't tried Nalpa Maradi Thailam, but I heard a lot of things. But I'm an oily person, so I've heard of using Nalpa Maradi Thailam. But once in a while, I'll try and let you know how I feel about this product. So next, we have package from Just Herbs. They have came up with a lot of new products. Let me show you one by one. So we have their lip mask and lip scrub. So this is what it looks like. So I have done a full review on my Insta post. So I really, really like their lip mask and lip scrub, guys. This is what the packaging looks like. I have already said in many of my videos. So this is what the original packaging of the lip mask looks like. So they have come up with 5 different variants like peach, mint, rose, cardamom and green apple. So I have three variants with me: cardamom, mint and peach. I really, really like all of them. And let me show you the scrub packaging. So the scrub packaging and the mask packaging are one and the same. So this is peach lip scrub. So let me show you the texture of the lip mask. I forgot to show you. So this is what the texture of the lip mask looks like. As you can see, it so looks juicy, yummy and feeling to eat. It's not edible, so you just have to apply on your lips, that's all. And I really liked all of the lip balm line lip scrub from this Just Herbs. I thank Just Herbs for sending this beautiful product to me. And next we have their body scrub. So this is what it looks like. Haven't tried till now. I'm not a big fan of body scrubs, so I forget to do that, but I'll definitely try this one. This is resurfacing body polish scrub, wild Indian rose, oatmeal and cane sugar for all skin type. So I'm super excited to try, but I forget to do that. So let me try and let me know in a next video, or I'll do a small post on my Instagram. So next we have Just Herbs Ayurvedic lipsticks. These are mini lipsticks. They have sent 6 shades from this range. I have already done a full review on this range with the bigger size. So I'm gonna link over there. You can see I really, really like all these lipsticks. They have come up with a lot of different shades, so you're gonna love the shades. So definitely you can try. And also they have this kind of micro mini lipsticks. So actually I have tried and swatched this for you guys, but unfortunately the footage got deleted, so I didn't get one more chance to swatch this lipsticks. But I say guys, these are really, really nice. Though these are very travel friendly, means very chota package. As you can see, it just comes with one inch size. So you get this size, this type of mini lipsticks. It's so tiny. One or two use, like you can use 5 times and you can go ahead and throw it. It's just so nice, and this comes with this kind of a little pouch. It's So I really like this purse, so I'm keeping with me. So next we have a package from Organic Riot. So they sent me this way long before, but I was super busy with the work and family, so I could not able to open at all. So let me open in front of you guys. Oh, we have received such a beautiful package, as you can see. I think I have missed seeing this, so let me open and show you what and all we have. So they have come up with, wow, no, it looks so nice to open that. And I have received this bag. Wow, it's a bag. So wow, it looks super nice. No, it's amazing. So it says safe and honest skincare for you from Organic Riot. Now let me see what and all we have inside this. So we have four products inside this. So we have four different products inside this bag. Let me read one by one. This is Organic Riot Under Eye Brightening and Dark Circle Resolving Eye Serum. So this is what it looks like. So this is what the original packaging looks like. So next we have Organic Riot Pore Refining and Brightening Serum. This is vitamin C from Kakadu Plum plus niacinamide. So this is something new combination. Like we don't mix niacinamide and with vitamin C, but they have come up with this. So I'm little excited to try. This is what the original packaging looks like. So next we have Organic Riot Break Free from Breakouts. So this is a cream. So this is Organic Riot Zap Anti Pimple Cream. So this is what the original packaging looks like. So next we have a cleanser. This is Organic Riot Pore Refining and Blemish Combating Gel Cleanser. Avocado plus olives choline. This is what it looks like. So this is what the cleanser looks like. So totally we have four products which we can control our acne, blemishes, and we can reduce our pimple problems also. So I'm gonna soon try and let you know, guys. From Maybelline, so this is Fit Me range. So I received way long before, but seriously I was super busy. I couldn't able to show it for you guys. So let me open what and all I have. So we have some lipsticks and some foundation in a pouch. So these are mini pouches. You get all kind of shades, as you can see. This is you can easily travel with this. So you get 5 ml for 60 rupees, 59 rupees actually. So we have 310, 230, 220, 180, 128, 115, 330 toffee. So we have totally 6 shades of foundation pouches in this, but unfortunately my shade is 332, which is not there. So if you want to see swatches of these foundations, let me know in the comments. I will seriously do it for you guys. And we have 4 pouches of Maybelline Sensational Liquid Matte liquid lipstick. So this is what it looks like. So this is also for 99 rupees and you get 2 ml of product. You just have, you can just buy it and use. If the shade you can like, you can buy the bigger one. So these are the pouches we have. So these are the shades. So thank you Maybelline for sending this beautiful product. If you're watching this video, this brand is called Blended Raw. So we have their hydrosol. So this is Tulsi hydrosol and this is rose hydrosol. This is actually a toner. And we have this hibiscus powder. So this you can use it for your face, hair, or whatever you like. So I don't know how to use it. Let me figure it out and I'll try to use, and I'll start using the toner immediately tonight itself, because I really like both the flavors, I mean the rose and tulsi. So I thank Blended Raw for sending this product to me. So next we'll be moving on to the products which I bought it from Nykaa and Plum website. So firstly, I called up for K Beauty's cover pigmentation color correcting primer. So I have used once, but after that I don't know where I kept, so I forgot that I have kept here. So this is what it looks like. So it's basically covers very minimal pigmentation, but you have extremely dark circles, I think it won't cover. But for very mild, just very tiny thing, you can definitely go ahead and try. It blends beautifully into the skin. It just acts as a primer with little bit of orange tint. So next I called up for these two products from Lakme. This is the Lakme 95 matte moist clay face pack with the green tea. So this is what it looks like, and this is Lakme 95 matte moist mattifying face toner. I just saw these products from with something new, so thought let me go ahead and try this too. So next we have a perfume. This is the very first time I bought a perfume from Nykaa, so I'm not a perfume person. Just buy one and I'll be keep on using that. So once I saw a Shreya Jain's best perfumes under 500, so thought let me go ahead and try this one. So this is Exotica Eduty perfume. This is what it looks like. So once I tried, I really liked it, but I didn't get a chance to try next time. Means I keep on forgetting to apply perfume. Means I don't go anywhere, so I don't apply put a lot. So this is what the packaging looks like. As you can see, for the package itself, I bought this one. Such a beautiful package, as you can see. I really like. So I'll be keep on trying this. So I'll be keep on updating you how I feel about the perfume. But as a first impression, I really really liked it. I don't know, did it last a long time or not? I forgot. It's way long before I tried. So we have a chota size perfume also. This is 10 ml we get. So next we'll be moving on to the Plum. So I bought a lot of products from Plum, so let me go with my favorite products. This is the Plum and green tea renewed clarity gel. I think they had a combo, so I bought a combo thing. I really really like this product, guys. It just acts as a beautiful moisturizer night gel. It just gives a super mattifying finish to your skin before makeup, so that's why I just went ahead and bought a combo. So I really liked, and I finished one bottle, so I'm gonna start this using. But before that, I have started using a new product, so I just forgot about that. So next we have Plum Hello Aloe Micellar Cleansing Water. So this is something new to me, haven't tried till now, so I'll be start using this. And we have their lip balms. So this is Candy Melts Vegan Lip Balm. So this is in the shade Berry Feast, and we have red velvet rose. I used only the red velvet rose. I really liked it, but I did not continue using once I tried and I forgot about that. So as you can see, this is what the original packaging looks like. So I'll be keep on trying and I'll be keep on updating you guys about the lip balm. So this is for the Berry Feast package looks like. So I'm a big lip balm person, and we keep on applying new lip balms every single day, so I forgot about that. So I received this product as a free gift. This is Plum's Body Loving Gel Body Scrub. This is Divine Driving Me Cherry. So this is what it looks like. So as I said, I'm not a scrub person, but I'll try and let you know how I feel in my Insta stories or in my videos. So guys, that's it for this PR package and Nykaa Plum haul. So thank you so much for watching till now. So if you I really like all the PR packages and products I bought it from brands, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. So that means a lot to me, and I'll be keep on coming up with new festive looks. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye, take care.